None of your business.
Get the fuck out of here!
All units, I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area.
Control,
over.
We've received the call, over.
Get your heads down!
DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
rough
measure
time to start.
Make London safe.
Here, your new gear.
This is the turning point, right? My normal life gets fucked, all just to join the DedSec party.
You thinking straight? Albion has government-sanctioned shoot-to-kill rights.
I know everything's fucked, and I know it has to change. I have a lot to give up, you know?
Yeah, I know it's terrifying, but I'd rather be out fighting the fuckers who are hurting my friends.
Right. Okay, then. I'm ready.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
Heading there now. This place has lost its je ne sais quoi. Well, here I am.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
The server's been loaded into your vehicle. Off you go now. Quickly, but not too quickly. Wouldn't want any accidents.
I could get used to this sort of lifestyle.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. This is brilliant. Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
We've been busted, Bagley!
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Fuck's sake. Fine.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now. taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast.
C2OS, stay
on. Need to be construction in progress.
What the fuck do I do about these things?
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
I'm taking fire!
This base in London is
responsible. Shots fired! Shots fired!
This server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Keep talking.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run! Yes, we're all very impressed that I didn't kill you. But don't celebrate too long. New mission coming up.
This should help me blend in. Well, at least it doesn't scream test subject. Glad to be out of that.
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
I think I'm ready.